Did you enjoy doing it? What do you want to make next year?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, only two Ayrshire senior cows in milk here, but we have in front of you two cows that anybody would be proud to own. Big Framie Dairy and full of milk. I just give the advantage, well, the main reason I give the advantage one over two is just her strength of ligament that she's shown on Bred today. She just has had a little bit of a stronger cleft in her udder. She's clean, she's dairy, she's tremendously open rib. Maybe the other one is slightly harder of her top line, but it's just that strength of ligament that gives the advantage over two. Two, what a cow she is. She's so long, she's power, she's balanced, she's got everything we're looking for in the Ayrshire breed. Two tremendous cows. Thank you.
Took the advantage from this calf in second place. Just that spring of rib, that overall capacity, and just a touch of dairiness second up.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, just as a move off, we've got the junior Jersey cow on milk. What a cow, what an easy winner I have made here today. Just thought she was an easy winner. She's got the height and width, the rear udder, and the nation in the udder. Clean and dairy, lovely hard top line, so balanced on Bred. And it's just all round, height and width, rear udder, and balanced on Bred that gives her advantage over a very good animal, I have to say.
Thank you.